Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nama and you are watching Nama's Creation. Welcome back to part 3 of Mother's Day gift idea. So in today's video, I'm going to share again a very affordable and easy gift idea which just take 5 seconds to be made. So for this, I'm having here a ceramic mug which has a spoon as well as a coaster with it. So it you can easily get it in under 300 rupees from your nearby shop or from Amazon or any other sites. So it is easily available and I'm going to make a gift inside a gift. So in these, I'm going to add some of her daily wear things that she like using in her daily process. So, and if you haven't watched my more two parts, then I would be linking them in the description box so that you can watch more two of my gift ideas. So I'm going to add here Judah pin. So these are the things she use in her daily basis, and then eye roll on. They don't take care of their skin, and due to which they have a dark circle. So therefore, I have these homemade eye roll on, which you can buy and add as well. But if you want me to share how I made this homemade roll on, you have to comment down below. Then I have added sindoor, lipstick. I mean lip balm, it's not lipstick, it's lip balm, and then gulab gel. So she has some eye itching problem, so therefore I have given this gulab gel in a small packaging in a dropper so that it would be easy to be used. So basically you can add anything that your moms like using it in a daily basis, or what your moms like, or you can also just add these give this ceramic mug and then a sunscreen for taking care of her skin. And I'm going to next up add a mini clutcher for clutching her hairs. And then just close it, and just close it with the coaster, and then give it to the packaging. It has came like a cardboard packaging, and then give it to your mom. Your mom is going to love it. And if you like this video, then don't forget to click on the like button, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification button so that you would get notified whenever I post my future video. And rest of the two videos of this mother gift idea I have linked in the description box. So go check it out.